But there are so many deserving of retribution. It's so little time. Yeah!
Yo, thanks so much. This is fun. I was dreading this all day. Oh. She'll get nervous in the live view camera. So we got an LP coming out later this year. That first song's on it. The last song we're playing is on it too. This song we're about to play is the first song on it. God, my head hurts. Yo, I just want to say, I love all of you. This is fucking awesome. Fucking rude. God bless you. Please, right? I needed to be on Best Behavior for a second because we had to play this set, and I almost cried watching all my friends mosh. It was very, very sweet. But yeah, because I care about you and I love you, I wrote this song about the world. It's called Epidemic. And all of us know somebody who is touched by the drug and opioid epidemic in this fucking country is still in, despite a pandemic. It's got worse. And it's never gonna get any better as long as insurance is a thing. And as long as fucking people can pay politicians to not, you know, take care of us. We'll be left to try to take care of ourselves, whether it's self-medication or just taking drugs because life is fucking miserable. I had a moment recently where I was looking out my back door, getting ready to go to work, and I thought, damn, I'm gonna do this for 40 fucking years. I kind of understand the relief you might get when you die, that this is over, that all the fucking pain, all the monotony, all the suffering is over. That sucks. I should look forward to every day. I should get to do what I want. My friends should get to do what they want. We should be able to take care of each other in this world. Sucks fucking ass. But it is what it is, and I love you, and I care about you.
Can you Yo, thanks a lot. We're going to play two more songs.
Come on up front.
Okay. Jump on me, please. I feel like shit. I've been moshing too much. And, Yeah. Shout out fucking Train. This is the second time we've had to follow him at a fest. It sucks. I'm going to do that.
It's our second time doing this.
Big no-no. But yeah, it's fucking fest rules. Fucking shout out Ryan, Alex, Colin, Julia. All the sound guys. Jeremy, Wendy, the fucking stage. Everybody who does everything to make this fucking shit happen. The fucking rules. There, I'm not going anywhere. This place is fucking too cool. Hardcore is too cool. I do this club judge. Probably gonna be shortly. I got a fucking busted head. Got a fucking busted head. I'm all fucked up. I shout out all the bands I like with this thing, but there's too many of them. You see me on the field. You know what I like. But yeah, let's do this. Guys, you can start this song at any point, my dude. I'm just rambling you.
Walking through the first of the fucking game.